Show yourself, Dr. Jekyll.
Seems that memory of yours is getting worse, Van Helsing. The name is Hyde, remember?
Is none of your concern.
Wouldn't you like to meet the demons of your mind? You're nothing but an empty puppet of the church. A marionette on a string. Let me help you. After all, I am a man of science.
You are a murderer.
Ah, the pot calls the kettle black.
I destroy only what is evil. You, a wonder for the killing of 12 innocent men, 6 women.
4 children, 3 goats, and a rather nasty massacre of poultry. Yes, I'm well aware of my past. A man has to eat, doesn't he?
Not when he's dead.
Find the view from here most enchanting.
To go to the east, to the far side of Romania. 450 years ago, a Transylvanian knight named Valerius the Elder allowed his son, Vladislaus Dragulia, to commit a great evil upon the world. As a result, a terrible curse was cast upon his house. A curse that cannot be lifted until the vampire is driven from their land. 9 generations have perished trying to break it. Only one survives. The Princess Anne. If she dies, the spirits of her ancestors shall never enter the gates of St. Peter. They will be forever damned. When we found you crawling up the steps of the Vatican half dead, it was clear that you had been sent to do God's work. God is not to blame for your past sins. But if you pass this test of faith, he will help you rediscover your past.
Thank you.
You all right? Are you hurt, sir?
Thank you. and the lady.
Trust me. Oh, there is nothing ladylike about him. Welcome to Assyria. So nice to see you again.
Again? You know me?
You are not easily forgotten.
Oh, he will be this time. After he has followed the princess to death.
This is Anna Valerius?
In the flesh. But from this moment forward...
Consider her a ghost!
Of course I'm all right. What do you think, I can't take care of myself?
I just saved your life. The least you can do is humor me with a little conversation.
You killed a vampire. No one has done that in over 100 years.
Well, I'd say that was a good thing, wouldn't you?
Vampires only kill what they need to survive. Now they will kill for revenge. You tell me which is better.
Wait. I was sent by the Vatican. I was told you could help me destroy Dracula.
I believe it's the other way around. You were sent to help me.
Fair enough. So where do we begin?
If I knew that, it would be done already.
Surely there must be something, some ancient knowledge passed down through your family.
My brother Velkin spent years here in the church looking for such knowledge. I believe he was close to finding it until he was bitten by a werewolf 6 months ago.
Where did he do this research?
There, in the library.
Thank you. Thank you. is I, Valerius. Gabriel, you must let your...
Be gone, ghostly swine! A torturer's work is never done. Well, well, well. If it isn't the murderer of the master's bride, you've got quite the nerve showing your face around here.
Look who's talking.
The master will be most pleased to have his revenge, but not before I have my fun.
Thank you.
kind of evil does this to a man?
Run! Run for your life while you still can!
I run from no one.
Then kill me, please, before I kill you.
I'm a monster hunter, not a murderer.
There is only one true monster in this country.
Like I said, a monster hunter.
No!
Just whose side are you on, anyway?
My family's side.
That was him, wasn't it? The one who was bitten?
Yes.
He's not your brother anymore, Anna. He's not the brother you once knew and loved.
That's not true.
Anna.
They say Dracula has a cure.
Rumors, lies, you can't believe them.
I must believe them. If there's a chance to save him, any chance at all, I must.
The castle Frankenstein is the place where you will learn of Dracula's greatest ambitions. Do not fear, my son. Climb its highest tower. Discover what he uses to power his experiments.
Thank you. nice of you to drop in, my ancient friend. To what do I owe the pleasure? Let me guess. You're here to kill me.
I am, and I will.
I'm sorry. Didn't anyone tell you? I'm already dead. Murdered 4.5 centuries ago. Any idea who could have committed the crime? Gabriel? You don't remember, do you? You don't even remember your name.
You don't know who I am. You could have picked any name.
True. I could have. But you have no way of knowing that. Do you?
Perhaps I don't need to know.
Perhaps not. Then again, no one can run from their past, Gabriel. You must face the truth. You are a murderer.
No, Dracula, not a murderer. A monster hunter.
Brothers once, you and I, in the Holy Order, until you betrayed me.
If what you say is true, why? Why would I betray you?
Why would any man betray his best friend? Jealousy? Ambition? Love?
Love?
Someday you too will be cursed by love, as I was. And all your efforts to resurrect it will turn to disgusting mockeries of what you once had, as have mine.
Come, my children! Remove this foul excuse of a man from my side!
Legend has it that demons of unspeakable horror live in the caverns beneath the castle Frankenstein.
Thank you. They are born dead. But he is trying to give them life.
They didn't seem dead to me. Until they started exploding, that is.
He gives them life with Father's machine. Just as Father gave me life. But they cannot sustain it. He must have a living conductor.
Belkin.
Yes, but the werewolf is too much man and not enough monster. That is why Dracula must never find me. I am the monster he needs.
I've seen many monsters, my friend. Believe me, you are not a monster.
Your words are kind, but untrue. I am born of science. And how could science possibly create a soul? No! Dracula must not know where I am! He must not!
He won't.
No! You don't understand! His eyes are the werewolf's eyes! He sees what they see!
Castle Frankenstein, my son, is the site of Dracula's greatest ambition. The place where he believes he can bring his progeny to life. You must besiege it and wrest it from his grasp.
Yeah.
Looking for someone?
Let her go.
Tell me where the Frankenstein monster hides, and we have a deal. Tell me, or say goodbye to your little princess.
I gave my word I'd protect him.
Oh, yes. We all know how famous you are for protecting your friends.
Are you all right?
How are you?
Never mind that now. There isn't time. Easy, boys.
Wait, he saved my life. We can't leave him behind.
Who said we were? He was knocked unconscious, but he will survive. Now come, we can't lose another moment.
Why don't you blow them a little kiss for our dear departed Marishka? It will be my pleasure.
These horses can fly.
have done me a great service. You have freed me from my suffering. That path will lead you to the Hunchback. You must find him. You must go to Castle Dracula. Wait, there is one more thing.
Seen the last of me, did you?
On the contrary, I've rather been looking forward to this.
You're too kind, my friend. Everyone wishes they'd seen the last of me. Take the Valerius, for example. Like you, they show me far too little respect.
Oh, come on. It's not that I don't respect you, Igor. It's just I don't like you.
I know why you're here, Van Helsing. You're here for the portal. Well, you can forget it, monster hunter. It belongs to me. I decide who visits the master.
The master's time is over. And so is yours.
Oh, I think not. Tonight, his children live.
Has always been one and the same, my old friend.
What cause is that?
Do you not remember?
Hold still. Now, hurry. We must get out of here.
Wait. You've been bitten. Falcon?
Yes.
We must find the antidote for both of you. My brother once said that Dracula had a cure.
Emma, there's something I must tell you.
No, please.
He left me no choice. With his last breath, he showed me the path to Castle Dracula, and then he lost control again.
No, he didn't lose control. He was trying to help you. That's why he bit you.
Anna, he bit me because he was a werewolf.
No, you don't know my brother. He was strong enough to resist the evil. He bit you for a reason. He must have.
What possible reason?
I don't know.
No. Anna!
We'll be right back.
over 400 years. And I don't intend to let it slip through my talons!
Wasn't worth the wait.
Frankenstein!
Success can only be achieved through Dracula's destruction, my son. Breach the Devil's Tower and free us from his evil once and for all!
Thank you.
sorry about that. You must find Anna. She's somewhere in the castle. Hurry!
Yes.
Nice of you to drop in. May I give you a hand?
Ah! I suppose this means goodbye.
You didn't actually think I would let you kill me again, did you? Your time is up, my ancient friend. How does it feel to know you will die a murderer?
I'm no longer that man, Dracula.
You understand? We are brothers, you and I. Part of the same grand order. You were being used, Gabriel. As was I. But I escaped, and so can you. Join me, and I will give all your memories back.
Some things are best left forgotten.
Can bit me. He knew it was the only way to kill the vampire, but I couldn't stop it from killing her.
And now, I'm the monster.
I have seen many monsters, my friend. Believe me, you are not a monster.
Please, God, forgive me.
You have been forgiven. Look.